Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on again, and time for some Tempt of War. And then, like yesterday, this is probably going to be a short stream, I'd say probably a couple hours. So, it's 1:34 p.m. right now. I'll just round it down to 1:30 p.m. So, my cutoff is probably going to be around 3:30. So, and today from my blog, it's going to be posted up day. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays is when I post the blog, so I'm going to have to put the finishing touches on it and get it all set off and stuff like that. So cutting it off at 3:30 p.m. rather than 4 is just going to give me a little bit of extra time, you know, maybe make a better looking thumbnail for my stream vid, you know, that kind of, you know, maybe I can do a little bit more prep work. You get the idea. So, but yeah. And then most of what the session's gonna be, I just have the faction assault from like Rat Pits, I think Dark Pits. I just have that. I did most of the dailies this morning when I got home from work. So, yeah. And then making this just a 2-hour session is also gonna give me a little bit more time to maybe take a longer nap or something. Cause this morning I had to stay late. So I didn't, basically I overachieved about a half hour, as nitpicky as that might sound, but just came home feeling like shit, couldn't stay awake, and fucking lower to middle back was sore and hurting, so yeah, I laid down around 9 a.m., woke up around noon, and it's just usual situation, try to lay back down, but bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and it just wasn't happening, so. I think I tossed and turned for probably about an hour. I don't know, but anyway, I'm kind of trailing off, so let's get back to the stream. Like I said, probably just doing a lot of mad farming and PvP, and then faction assault, or actually flip-flop them, but anyway. Today I'm going to have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce, and I've done this before recently. I also added some maple bacon, popcorn seasoning, and then the usual chocolate almond milk. So, and whoops, and then I think I played this yesterday. I don't know if I played it at the start of the stream, but this album here. Valgar, I can't remember the album title. Mysterios de Lerbida. I want to say this is Spanish, but yeah, this is, listening to this at work last night, it's like, oh, this shit is awesome. So, it's now, I think it's been promoted to morning music, but, it's also it's like a 45-minute album. So I don't think I'm going to have it on that long. It's just, I mean, great stuff, but it also drags. So if I was to venture a guess, probably 15, 30 minutes. So let me go ahead and fire that up. I think I turned it down. Nope. And something else I forgot to do, let me go ahead and fire this up.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Light the curse and drain all mana. It's gonna have to be more. It's gonna have to be better than just only on the last enemy. I also kind of wish it would show me what all the upgrades are too. Because otherwise, the only way to find out is I have to actually craft it, or in this case, buy it. DJ Screw comes out and tells me to get it, I'll get it. But, yeah, but based on this, no. Cursing and draining mana, yeah, that's awesome ability, but only to the last enemy. Oh, how much? Yeah, 15. Yeah, it's an awful lot of mana for what you get out of it. Dealing your magic plus 5. And then, I think it's blue and yellow, I want to say. No, green and brown. I'll just keep this team. I think Screw also said for faction assaults, you want to do the entire floor. Like, up until recently, I just made a mad dash as high as I can, and then save like the last one or two attempts, do the full floors on those. Old Farmer Joe. Except for this. This is a weekend event right here.
Don't say that's true.
it's not. Hell, this whole entire session might just be faction assault. What? Oh. Hang on. Little lapse in English right now. I'm only gonna be on maybe a couple hours at the most. So, it's gonna be a shorty. Guys are gonna get devoured. I'd rather be the last battle. Whoop, double tap. Controller glitched. Rematches. Gotten that on a normal Dell. So if I get knocked back, or if my team gets knocked around, I'm just going straight to the boss. Cause that's gonna put me on mouse only mode. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Whoops, hang on. Played this yesterday. I haven't heard this one in a while. Here, let me fix it. Yeah, this is, Grenma, I think that's the name of the band. Stretchy, stretchy. Yeah, this is, Grenma, their Sinastri album. And as is probably obvious, this band is from Russia. Love it. Mm-hmm. Yes? Go ahead and get it. Controller glitched. controller glitched again. So you're double tapping on me. Rematches. Keeps doing it. One stinking hit point. Matches. it should work. His last one, except without title. Bad that don't happen often. Okay, I gotta wait for all the animations. Okay. I'm gonna have to fix the album art. So yeah, Arcane Allies, Sunra Oscillations. This is another one of my morning music albums. Too many yellow gems and perks. I'm not using my Rock Band. So let me go back to Notepad.
Retard! What the fuck?
Not left, Joe. Something else I forgot to mention at the start of the stream, kind of nitpicky, but I've been having dumb problems for the past few days. So one of the reasons why I'm focusing so heavily on my controller or doing it like this, using my pointer finger, this is using the mouse over here. It's just involving my thumb more, or it's involving my thumb, so I'm trying to stay off the mouse as much as I can. It is healing up. Let me back up a bit. It's healing up, but I still want to stay off of it as much as I can. Matches. Excuse me. Oh, thank you, Guitaro. I'm gonna try something real quick. Let's see if mouse keys is turned on. Yeah. You can do mouse keys. Doing it right now. So, can I turn it on, please? There we go. Let's try that.
Always scan this section.
Will you tiptoe through the tulips with me? There we go. Now can I click with 5? You bet. Damn! Damn, you can't. That would have been flipping awesome if I could like double tap the number 5 key twice. Damn, so you still gotta do that. And then after this, I'm gonna go ahead and break off. Rematches. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a bit. Anyway, I'll be back.
Look at this. Didn't know Joe could even write.
We got another job. Something really big. Stop by Freddy's tonight. Bring a piece and some lockpicks.
pineapple?
Here. Where the hell you been? Laying around in bed all day?
Hey, I'm entitled to a little rest after that last job, don't you think?
What can I get you, sir?
Coffee.
Just for now. And when Alberto hears about this, the shit is gonna hit the fan. Believe you me.
So, I heard you didn't score too big last night.
Well, it wasn't exactly my fault. Shit happens.
All right, come on, relax, fellas. It's a high-risk business. If you don't like it, you can always go break your back working for peanuts down at the docks.
Sorry, Henry, I was just breaking balls, you know. So how about tonight? We still on for what we talked about yesterday?
We'll see in a minute.
That is too fucking much, too fucking many. I want my money!
What? You think I'm running some kind of fucking charity here? Do it. Now!
Who was that?
Somebody you don't need to know right now. All right, listen up. There's a guy who owes the boss some money. He borrowed it to open some big jewelry store. He's not paying it back fast enough. We're gonna collect his payment tonight in jewels. Plus, a little extra for our trouble. Joe, fill him in.
The jewelry store's in the shopping mall in the middle of town. There's no guards at night. So all we gotta do is pick the lock and waltz right in.
Sounds a little too simple.
Because it is simple. Why's everything gotta be so fucking complicated with you?
Says the guy who can barely change a light
bulb. Look, don't worry. I thought of everything. I got these phone company uniforms so we can pretend to be fixers.
Fair enough. Let's go.
All right. We're gonna rob this fuck blind. All we gotta do is wait until dark. Hey, so how'd it go with the port?
What, you mean with Derek?
Yeah, he's a piece of work, ain't he? Give you a job?
Yeah. I work some guys over. But it was small-time crap. He shakes down these hard-up dock workers just like he did my old man.
Well, you didn't have to do it. It's not like he forced you to work for him, is it?
My mother almost did.
Quit whining and keep in touch with Derek. Trust me. He's got better jobs than shaking down wharf rats.
What the hell is this?
Come on, boys. The cops will be here any minute. Move it!
Brian fucking O'Neill?
What the fuck is this?
You crazy bastard, what the fuck are you doing?
Barbaro, what the hell are you doing here, you fuck?
Yeah, you're a little late, Chief. There's nothing left here for
fuck
you.
Fuck off, Fatso. This is our heist. You want to get out of here in one piece, you'd better hand over everything you've got.
Well, the sign outside didn't say Brian O'Neill's place. If it did, I wouldn't have robbed it.
And have some chicken breast. Well, the spice I haven't used in a very long time. Lemon and pepper.
We're on it.
And I suggest you get lost before the cops show up.
Ah, fuck!
Kiss my ass.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get
him,
lads!
Brian, what about the cops?
Ah! Let's get out of here!
I'm trying! Shit! Cops! Watch my ass when I open this door. Keep those assholes off my back! Hold him off, just a little longer. Come on, you piece of shit, open up!
Okay, got it. We're out of here. Vito, come on!
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Oh, nowhere to go but up.
We gotta go this way. It's our only shot. Come on, Vito, move your ass!
What, you fucking crazy? It's covered in ice. One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to cut it off here. I'm only gonna be on for about another hour, so. Matches. 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 Thank you. matches. Entire team has to keep up, so move along. Matches. Freaking level 9, and this is all I got. Or this is all I get. Get renowned? at certain set levels or runs or whatever, or is it completely random? Okay. Okay, yeah, because that's what I was noticing here. I wasn't getting renown every single run. I would only get it at, like, certain intervals. Because of how low level I was at the time, because I didn't have nearly the troops that I have now, so just keeping at 20 just keeps it easy. Oh, okay. Speaking of that, is there a certain stipulation with deep dungeons? Like, can you only like do one at a time or something? I was under the impression you can do deep dungeons in all the kingdoms. Because I think right now the only deep that I can do is all-seeing eye. I mean, I know you have to get Adele to 100 first, but I think I have more than one kingdom here that's at least 100. So, I guess a good weekend goal then would be to try to get the delve in this kingdom to 100. Hope so too. Matches. Luckily, Frozen kicked in. to the next album. Oh. Been playing this at work last... Been playing this at work too, but... Yeah, probably a bit on the light side. Yeah. I'll tell you what. Let me, I played this yesterday, but what the hell.
Holy shit.
Damn, that don't happen often. many leather-bound books? I'm gonna pull up my Steam page. Let's take a look at that one. Reached 20,000 total world renown. I'm gonna go ahead and screenshot that. And then we got Keeping Up with the Krakens. Like I said, got a stat boost. Okay, I'll look at a second here. Don't tell me Emgur's gonna start doing this shit. Trying to upload something. I don't know. So I'll have to fire up another. Because when it comes to uploading images, you don't go down the road without a spare. One of them likes to fuck up on me. Seems I'm among the elite few on this. Kill a few windows here. Double tapped. This must be what you're talking about. Total renown. Yep. 20k. It's like a 20k milestone plus one attack. It's about a 1 plus 1 magic. Get it to 24k. Now is 24k the absolute limit, or can it go higher than that? Got a pretty high ceiling on that, huh? Three. I messed the windows up. One stinking hit point. The moon, which I have an umpty zillion of. Since I'm probably going to be shutting down here in about 15 minutes, we need to do a little bit of PvP. What was this? Yeah. Some purpose, yep. Oh, damn. it's gonna hurt. I got Hunter's mark. Two. Okay. Well, there goes three. Looks like they're all gonna get away. Never mind. Didn't notice the health. Tower of Doom. Reckon's about due. Either this or my Dragon team. Nice to have had him in the last battle. I removed one of my sound effects recently, so it kind of messed up the order on my soundboard. So, but yeah, too bad that don't happen often. Of silencing top and bottom. get my search.
Holy shit.
Stop the rope dart, at least for a while. There won't be much of a comeback. Looks like this battle's all but won. I managed to shut him down before he shut me down. Should have it. Oh, one thing, let me look. There's, another team I put together, but, like some of these other teams, it's basically a silver bullet one. So, kind of like Men in Tights, roided out. Green, red, respectively. This one here is an anti-brown one. So. Gift staffs to Urskas. That's why I got the Sentinel class. My hero's a Urska as well. As far as weapon goes, so long. Also thought of that as well. But like I said, this is and kind of like my Pimpin' the Host team. This is more of a silver bullet, just mainly used against brown. Got lucky and top one got shut down. Give me my surge. Ooh, 40% kicked in. three matches. Luckily, Brolton kicked in. There we go. Should do it. Yeah, probably gonna be my last battle here. Dropping by, Screw. Oh, this battle ended before it even began. That'll just go on until infinity. Here, let's try another. Nope, not that one. On the off chance that Queen Beatrix doesn't get hit with that essence of evil. Still weren't enough. Queen this time. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta leave for that here in a few hours. I still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And most certainly I'll need to get a nap in there too, so. Still gonna have a fairly action-packed evening. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And again, I gotta work tonight, so tomorrow, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream. So, if you don't see me, I probably just wasn't up for it, so. Probably too tore up from a night at work. But if I do come on, my default time is 2:30 p.m., and that is U.S. Central Time. Until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.